Good morning and welcome to Brain Good Breakfast. I'm playing something I haven't played in a long time, and that's 868 Hack, which is a game by Michael Bro, somebody I respect quite a bit. I love his games. And it's a high score game, which isn't my favorite thing in the whole world, but my best score ever looks like it was 37 in 2 runs. Oh, it counts it in 2 runs, that's interesting. So 21 in 1 run is my best score ever. So I'm going to try to get better than 21. And we'll count that as a win. Let's see. Attack plus. What does this do? Command damage. For the floor? Forever? Probably for the floor, I guess. 8 seems like a lot, though. I really like, what is it, Data Bomb? I'm gonna go for that. Plus I can get these 2 points here. Ooh, I might die here. I will die here, in fact. Okay. Bad start. Let's try again. I like the look of... debug's good. But it doesn't give me any resources. So I'm sort of leaning to actually just like picking a bunch of resources here and deferring my decision until later. Well, grabbing debug from here is pretty good. So I can terminate overlapping enemies now, but I can wait. Yeah, because now I can do it now. I think it's a wait, actually. Okay, so we heal 1 when we go to the next floor, so... So, you have 3 health, and I went down to 2, and now I'm back at 3. So it's all good. I'm gonna try to do this 5 after I get a siphon, that is. Okay, this is a really good debug. Cool. I'll just move on. I think I'll just take the 1 damage. So I sort of have to fight my way back into this room because there's 2 data siphons here. I don't really want to just let those go. There doesn't seem to be any good way to get this 5 or the 6, and also getting a whole bunch of... I guess if I went here on the 6, I get 2 credits. I really need credits more than I need energy. So I'm going to grab here for credits. Yeah, these abilities aren't that great, I guess. 6 is a lot. Yeah, let's go for like 2 points here. Moving on. What was exchange? First energy doesn't really help me. I gotta do a step here. That was almost a pretty scary situation. It's an unknown something. I don't know whether like these unknown ones like give you something better or something. I'm not sure. But I am a sucker for unknown things. Delay, it says. Postpone transmission. So that's cool. Let's do that. So I need to be careful not to die here. Oh, that's not what I thought it was going to do. Okay. Oops. That's very good. I really need a D-bomb, I think. Good. What is poly again? I know his enemy types. That's pretty good too. I'm collecting resources. I really get this 3. We do delay here. Why am I not able to use? Oh yeah, I am. Okay. Okay, survive. Need like heal. I don't think I can do much more here. Antivirus is good. We'll go ahead and just pick that up. Cool. So we're gonna have to antivirus at some point here. Oh, it doesn't actually kill it. Interesting. Oh, hey, if you siphon the exit, you get a life and everything that. Final sector. So I'm gonna get I get into our 21 points, that's hilarious. I buy a hard drive the size of a mattress. Beautiful. And I'll crash. Clear grounding surrounding cells. Cool. And I learned about healing myself on the portal, that's cool. So let's do one more. If we do one more that's even a reasonable run, we can beat our 2-run high score here. 37 in 3 runs. Still running indeed. This seems pretty good. That's a terrible outcome. Super dead. 22 in 2 runs. Well, it is what it is. Let's start back up. This row was good last time. Some resources. I'm gonna grab this D-bomb as my last item. Use my newfound trick here. That's really cool. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna move there. Whoops. That's risky. Okay. So this D-bomb seems pretty decent. Well, I am alive. That's good. Probably afford to be one. Okay. This is good because it gives me a lot of credits. Potentially. What's the theory? Fortunately, no. Oops. What are these called? Daemons spawned. There's a daemon. Late to the party, bro. I want to get those siphons, but it's dangerous to go over there. We'll just leave, I guess. Siphon this, and then like debomb at some point. Oh, I don't have enough. Escape. If I punch this guy, I don't die right now. Okay, time to leave. Oh. It's an okay score. Attack column, cool. Let's do one more. Debug I like all these resources. Debug right there. Take this. Wounds for sectors left. So I can activate that like twice if I save in here. Seems pretty good actually. Colin's good here. I didn't know where he was. No! I'm dead. Shoot. Well, 32 runs is pretty good for me. I think the people that play this game are much better. Let's see. Well, no, let's not make ourselves sad. We'll play this maybe on Monday. It's pretty fun. But yeah, we'll see you then. Have a good weekend. Later. Bye.